Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Fruit Basket Season 2, Episode 7. I'm very, very excited for these episodes weekly now. Like, we are really are getting into the swing of things, and it's making me a lot more hyped than I thought I was going to be for the episodes. Not hyped, you know what I mean? Like, for a series like this, which is rather chill, you know, sometimes dramatic. It's not hyped like Shonen, but it's just, I'm excited for the episodes, but also slightly scared. As we all know, how these episodes go. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get right into the episode right now. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's scared. Oh God. Please don't let this reset all the progress Yuki's made. Like, get lost, Akito. Like, he needs to... Akito? His name's Akito, right? He needs to just... He's invited himself here. Or Shigure invited him here, like, for a reason. But I hope Toma just... changes him completely. I hope something good happens. I hope Yuki doesn't get lost again. God. But yeah, and then in the last episode we had this, obviously what we just saw, Akito is coming to be a part of the group this episode apparently. And we also had this girl, Horse Girl, which I still don't know her name. But she was involved in some way with Shigure. And we have Kurino as well, who is also here with Akito. So hopefully we get to see Kurino, and I believe her name's Akisa, Toru's blonde friend, somehow be involved in this episode. I don't know. That would be very cool. I would like that a lot. But let's just see how the episode goes, shall we? Oh my God. Bro, this child's so mature, what the fuck? Dog. With someone. Bad. Bad Shigure, bad. What is your deal, bro? You could have beat him to death. Oh, that's just a normal thing. Please don't say that. Jesus. I don't want any of you to die. Oh, that's nice. I don't think I'm ready for that answer, to be honest. Or any of these people's parents. I really just, I want you all to be a family and just live together and be happy. He just split it with his hand. Yeah, it was. Oh, Toru, don't think that. Everybody has their own problems, Toru. Is she gonna try and punch it? Oof. Too many zodiacs together is just too chaotic. Kids, man, jeez. She's so precious. Sure. Oh. Is he gonna say that she killed herself? Jeez. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, it's so cute. Fuck. Who do I ship in the show? Who is the right person to ship? Because I just don't know anymore. Hello, sir. Wow. Oh yeah, Corona. Who is Corona? That might be what's best. Does he want? He is not alone. He has friends that love him very much. Jeez. I really don't know how I feel about Terry meeting him. I love people like this who can like leave their comfort zone or almost embarrass on themselves just to try and make other people feel happy. Not to like a extreme extent, but just like this, it's nice. People who care for other people so much like this. Never had pancakes. Bitch, you just gonna get some pancakes. I hope. This Akito is really fucking getting on my nerves. Probably not. Ugh. It better be. Look at that. Beaming angel of light over there that everybody loves so much. Akito can do one. So many questions. Who is Kurono? Lies. Yuki. I want one of these dudes to fucking swing for this guy. But he does give off the vibe that he's untouchable. Shiga is probably just furious. He's like holding his tongue. They're pancakes. Yes. Is it when she saw him through a car window or something? And it was there. Oh, God. He wasn't as frightened as he was then. Which is nice. Yuki? Are you okay? Are you okay? I don't think he's okay. Fuck no. Wow. What's happening? Then please, for the love of God, say this out loud. Oh. Oh. I don't even know what to say about that. I'm feeling emotional, I'm not gonna lie. That made me feel so happy and yet so sad and empty and oh, I love Yuki's character. He's so good. There's so much depth to him and oh God. What a good episode. I think I say this every time, but Toru, literally, even to Momiji when he was that scene as he was walking to Akito's, he is just so. Toru is just so, like, joyous and warm in their life. She's literally like a beacon to them that gives them hope and lifts their spirits. Man, I love this show. I love this show so much. It's so great. I'm looking forward to the next episode a lot. If it's gonna be Toru and Akito seeing each other and speaking to each other, whatever. Ah, so good. Ah, so good. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day and peace out.